upon the moon and after my friend's visit I had the following dream, which was notable also on account of its form. It consists of two thoughts and two images. So that I thought I had imaged him as attentively, but here I shall record only the first half of the dream, since the second half was no relation to the purpose of which I cite the dream. My friend R is my uncle. I have great affection for him. Since before his face, somewhat altered, it seemed to be elongated, a yellow beard which surrounds it seems with particular distinctness. Then follows the two other portions of the dream again, a sort of an image which I omit. The interpretation of the dream was arrived as in the following matter. When I recollected the dream in the course of month, I laughed outright and said, "The dream is nonsense," but I could not get it out of my mind. It was pushed by all day until the evening. I reproached myself in this verse. In the course of dream interpretation, a few patients could find passerby to say then that is nonsense. You would reprove him when you would suspect that behind the dream there is a hidden, some disagreeable affair, the exposure of which he wanted to spare himself, apply to the same thing to your own case. But your opinion that the dream is not simply notable signifies merely in resistance to its interpretation. Don't let yourself to be put off. As then proceeded with the interpretation. R is my uncle. What can that mean? I had only one uncle, my uncle Joseph. His story, to be sure, was a sad one. Once more than 30 years ago, hoping to make money, he allowed himself to be involved in transaction of kind, which the law punished severely and paid the penalty. My father, whose hair turned gray with grief within a few days, used always to see his uncle Joseph, had never been a bad man, but after all, he was a simpleton. If then, my friend R, my uncle Joseph, was seen by saying R is a simpleton, highly credible and very disagreeable, but there is a face I saw in the dream. It was Alan Fisher's and yellow beard. My uncle actually had such feature long framed in the handsome yellow beard. My friend R was extremely swarthy, but when black hair began to grow gray and pay for it, so it was continued. Repeat it, repeat it.